Hi guys, I'm gonna play a bit of GTA 5. It's just loading. Oh, I'm on a bike. Getting this mini. That's you guys. Let's have a bit of, let's go around. Okay, let's do this. Oh. See them checkers, oh. Backflip. Oh, almost. Almost at backflip. What a shot. Oh damn, what place quick. Would do some cheats, but quick, quick, get in the car, get in the car. Quick, and get on me. Go. I think they've lost me. Yeah, that's bad. Actually, I should have taken some arrows. They were chasing me. If I can make this. On top. There's always nice cars up there. What cars are there up in there?
Try a career in human resources. Your job is to hire people or make them feel bad for telling funny jokes. Take the joy and pleasure out of the workplace. Work is called work for a reason. It shouldn't be fun. You have more power than management. Make people fill out long questionnaires about their feelings.
What? You want to stop? Yeah, I thought so. Oh wow, I got kicked in the head. What a game. I need a new car.
Lost in this music and do our best to forget the Vinewood act of royalty who will chase a girl half their age and assume it's okay to preach about morality. Vinewood actors themselves only work 5 hour days and get paid $20 million. Obscene amounts of money to say other people's words. Sounds like a bloody good gig to me though.
times. But free star people. That's part way. Thanks for watching, guys, and I'll see you later. Bye.